Shocking footage revealed the moment the bridge's steel arcs disintegrated and plunged into the Patapsco River. The vessel appears to have crashed into one of the supports of the Francis Scott Key Bridge. The ship caught fire and thick black smoke billowed out of it. Parts of the collapsed four-lane bridge in the U.S. port of Baltimore were lying across the hull of the Dali container ship after it smashed into a pylon hours earlier.